Happening today in York, a couple is on trial accused of killing the 7-year-old boy they adopted from Russia. News 8 York County reporter Ed Weinstock has been in the courtroom all morning and joins us live from outside the courthouse with today's developments. Ed?
Hello, Susan. The start of the murder trial comes a year and a half after Michael and Annette Craver of York County were arrested for allegedly causing the death of their adopted son, 7-year-old Nathaniel. The little boy died in August of 2009, 5 days after Nathaniel was taken to Holy Spirit Hospital by his father. An emergency room nurse, who was the first witness to testify, said the youngster had massive bruising all over his body, including his head. The boy's father told the nurse and two other doctors Nathaniel had a history of hurting himself by banging his head. In what is expected to be a very technical case, attorneys for the Cravers will try to prove that the boy caused his own injuries as the result of deep mental health behavioral problems that stem to his birth. The youngster and his twin sister were adopted from Russia and spent time in an orphanage. In his opening statement, prosecutor Tim Barker told the jury Nathaniel did not self-abuse himself to death. He was abused to death. The Cravers are facing charges of first-degree murder, child endangerment, and conspiracy. Nathaniel's death is one of several high-profile cases involving adopted children from Russia, and for a time, Susan, the Russian government considered suspending adoptions of Russian children in the United States. Russian TV news crews are here today among the media covering this case that, as I say, has caused international interest. The trial at the York County Judicial Center expected to last 2 weeks. That's the story from here. Back to you.
All right, Ed, and I know you'll be following it. Thanks very much.